WWE, Umaga has earned the nickname the Samoan Bulldozer, an apt title for someone who decimates his opponents with seemingly unstoppable force.
Well, I can't think of a better way to describe a competitor as powerful and ferocious as Umaga. When you see the Samoan Bulldozer rolling your way, you've got two options, run or be destroyed.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here? Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
Escape and a takedown.
Left by the turnbuckles.
This superstar could go all day. Oh, and soon we could be seeing a submission here.
Applying a rigorous stretch. I have no idea. How do you get out of this? Oh, look at that. What a great counter. Snap suplex.
Very nice.
God.
Umaga sidesteps out.
Well executed takedown. Producing a trampling. Tell me, Corey, how do you counter someone like Samoa Joe, who weighs in close to 300 pounds but shows incredible athleticism inside the ring?
Yeah, Samoa Joe's physicality makes him tough to beat, but you just might be able to wear him out. Take control of the pace, you might force Joe to the limits of his stamina.
And Joe's focus got lost there.
The Samoan Bulldozer dished out some decimation there. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh. Umaga now surveying the damage he's inflicted, and it's about to get worse.
Samoan wrecking ball. The early cover.
Not too soon.
1, 2. He finally powers out at 2 3/4.
Just inches away from reaching 3. Here it comes!
Oh, Samoa spike!
Samoa Joe in a real pull!